Hello everyone, I am Sarfraz from mobilesmsbk.net and today I am going to show you gaming performance of Qmobile Noi J5, so let's get started. I have already made review video of Qmobile Noi J5 and recommending you to watch that video as well. Qmobile Noi J5 is latest phone from Qmobile which has 5-inch HD IPS display with 720p resolution. Phone has 8-megapixel back and 5-megapixel front camera and powered by 1.3GHz quad-core processor coupled with 2GB of RAM. Let me show you the initial battery percentage. Battery is 57% at the moment and time is 10 minutes past at 2 PM. Let's start with Subway Surfers first. I will start with casual games first and then move to graphic intensive games later on. Game is running smoothly without any lag. I have played Subway Surfers for around 5 minutes and battery drops by 2%. Now move on to Leo's Fortune. I have not noticed any issue or lag on that game as well. I have played Leo's Fortune for 5 minutes and battery drops by 2%. Now move to Asphalt 8. I am playing it with high graphic settings. Phone is handling game very well, there is no frame drops or hiccups. I have played Asphalt 8 for 5 minutes and battery drops by 3%. Now let's move to Dead Trigger 2. This game is well optimized and there is no lag at all. Let me show you the temperature now. Maximum temperature is 38 degrees on front. and it is touching around 37 degrees on the back. Phone is warm but definitely not hot. You are not going to face any problem to hold the phone while playing games. I have played Dead Trigger 2 for 5 minutes and battery drops by 3%. So that was the gaming review of Qmobile Neo J5. All the games run so smoothly on this phone and gaming experience was enjoyable. I hope this video helps you to understand that does this phone belongs to you and it is worth buying Qmobile Neo J5. I will bring more videos like this in future, so if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do it now. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and if you have any questions, feedbacks or suggestions, do let me know in the comment section below. For more information, please do visit my website.